machines? Is there value in making them smart and connected? Or is it a myth? Until the early 20th century, the assembly line was a myth. Ford implemented the assembly line in 1908 and captured 48% market share by 1914. Until the 1990s, chip design licensing was a myth. ARM adopted it. And today, 95% of smartphones globally use ARM-designed chipsets. Today, the Internet of Things offers even bigger opportunities, opening up new revenue streams, augmenting productivity, building new business models, and improving customer engagement. How do we know this? Because we are doing it already, making your assets not just smart, but connected to an ecosystem of systems. With $10 billion US dollars worth of smart technology revenue enabled, and 170 million US dollars worth of smart devices developed in the last 2 years, we define, build, and run IoT in the context of your business. Simply put, at HCL, IoT works.